opening Thursday, March 10th at Black Hills Community Theater.
Love.
Sex.
And the IRS.
It's a frantic farce of mistaken identity.
It's an outrageous romp of romantic entanglement. Tax form philandering.
Phenomenal fraud.
And all of it subject to a full in-home audit by the Internal Revenue Service.
Tax time was never this funny. Get tickets for Love, Sex, and the IRS at Black Hills Community Theater.
Go to the box office at the Performing Arts Center. Call them at 394-1786 or go online to bhct.org.